Cher Lloyd.
You're going to sing Cher Lloyd by Cher Lloyd. Okay, so she might be a pretentious, upper self, fucking arrogant dipshit that puts words together like swagger jagger and makes them into a song full of nonsensical bullshit. But I'm pretty sure even she's above naming a song after herself.
Oh, Rebecca G then. And don't forget other children.
What is her sister doing? She looks like a dog.
And other children we got into.
Why does somebody not know how to flush a toilet after they've had a shit?
I always love it when you got kids filming and the mothers burst in with random shit like that. It just makes my life.
I was fucking one of yes. Disgusting!
Okay, I think I can make a remix out of this right now.
Disgusting! 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 Disgusting!
We need to kill all men.
Okay. Wow.
I am sick of being a baby factory that produces more men that will just, in the future, subjugate me.
And by the time they're old enough to subjugate you, they won't give a flying fuck for who you are or will have disowned you for having such a bitter, twisted old bint of a mother. Or thirdly, and preferably, you'd be dead.
So the only answer to that is to kill male babies. Kill male babies.
Well, that's just a perfectly reasonable solution, isn't it? How to solve gender inequality? It's quite simple. Kill all male babies. Then it won't be possible for any kind of gender inequality to exist, will it? Because there will be only women, therefore no chance for inequality. Seriously, where did these kind of fucked up morons come from? Please let me know so I can put a stamp on them and send them the fuck back.
Just kill any man that you see.
I'm gonna throw in my instant karma clip. Who wants to see me receiving instant karma? Of course you fucking do. Here's my instant karma.
Yo, what are you doing? You fucking winning. Payback is a bitch!
What the fuck? A random telephone booth falling out of the sky? Logic, GTA. Logic, because it doesn't just rain raindrops. Telephone booths apparently fall out the fucking sky. God, I better watch the skies constantly, because there'll be a telephone booth falling out of it. Oh, look, there's the doctor. So we go through the whole, oh, I cheated on you, I'm so sorry, and all that. But then it gets interesting.
I'm going to my bitch's, my side girl's house, and we're going to see what's going down.
What? He's going to his side girl's house. Oh, the plot thickens. Congratulations, you've just made a complete fucking dickhead of yourself.
I got a side girl. I got a side chick. You've been getting played, not me.
You're bragging that you're going to a side girl's house and that you have a side girl and acting like you've got one up. Congratulations, you win my inaugural dipshit of the year award.
You think you're slick, bro, but I play the same exact game. Don't try me with that dumb stuff.
You think you're so slick, but I play the exact same game. Congratulations. What do you want? A fucking medal?
No, this is a fucking prank. This is a prank. I pranked you. Side girls you have. I got a camera right there. What's up?
I saw the camera.
Bullshit.
Fuck! No! He just... No!
I'm scared. Has the scary man gone away yet, Mummy?
Are you happy to see me? Ow! 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 Guess not.
Same. What a mood. Smashy, smashy! That one's the fault of the owner right there. Why leave the bowl of food so close to the edge that the cat could just pull it down? That's just begging for disaster. That's just like leaving £1 million outside a bank with a label saying, please don't steal me. Of course some fucker's gonna steal it.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh, what a legend. What a legend. He's just hiding in the bag. Then poof, the other one, he fucking shat himself.
Hit me,
spank me, choke me harder, daddy. What?
Now that's fucked up.
Okay, so we gotta go over House of Cards. He's filming himself, and part of me's thinking, I hope his cat destroys it.